This lady had the job of announcing the time every 15 seconds.